Suntastic today, but we do have some rain chances creeping into the forecast. Let's get right at it. This morning, we had fog. That's what you're looking at, the visible cloud shot. And it evaporated, but I think we got the chance of some fog again Friday morning. It could be thick to the south. We got mild temperatures, but moist flow out of the southwest. We got an area of low pressure coming out of the southwest. This is our overnight Friday night rain chance developing over the southwestern states. Out ahead of that, it is pushing warm air east and north. 65 in St. Louis, 70s from Alabama back through Texas, where a couple spots were very close to 80 degrees today. So all of the south, a gorgeous weather day. Low temperatures tonight, a little bit milder. We're going to have a little bit of a breeze out of the south and southeast. Looking at temperatures generally between 45, mid-40s, and 50 degrees for low temperatures. Sunshine to start the day Friday, and we should warm up quickly. There'll also be a nice southerly breeze, so low 70s look to be possible across the area tomorrow before the clouds start to roll in the afternoon. This will be our first chance of rain over the weekend. It'll move pretty quickly across the country. And coming out of the Gulf of Alaska, another fast-moving weather system will give us a chance of some rain late in the weekend, late Sunday, and that'll bring some chilly air behind that for next week. So the weather pattern turning very active. Here's what we're looking at tomorrow. Cloud cover already on the increase in the region, and then that front swings through the area with clearing in the afternoon. High pressure builds in, so Saturday night into the first part of Sunday looks good. And then this weather system moves across the area very quickly. Here is a closer look at that situation. There's the southerly breeze, clouds tomorrow. Here comes the rain showers. It looks like most of the rain should be overnight and moving out first thing in the morning, with clearing by late morning. And Saturday afternoon looks pretty nice. Look at that, mostly clear for Saturday night. Sunday will start off sunny, and then it clouds up quickly, and during the afternoon it looks like some rain will come with that second weather system followed by the chilly weather. Rainfall amounts, I think the first wave not too heavy, and then the second one will come back through another batch of rain. Still thinking maybe up to a half inch. Just does not look much. Quarter to a half inch for a lot of spots across the area. 46 is your low. Again, remember, some of our southern viewers down towards Macomb, Bassfield, these areas, fog possible first thing Friday morning. Then we'll see sunshine through the morning, clouding up in the afternoon. Warm breezes gets us to 72. Rain arriving. There might be some evening showers across the western parts of the area, but mainly after midnight, rain will move through, and then it should move out first thing Saturday with clearing conditions. Sunday starts off sunny, and then rain possible later on in the day. And next week, chilly temperatures, lows dipping down into the 30s, highs in the 50s.